The impending strike, according to Pengesen Zonal Chairman in Lagos, Comrade Abel Agari, the strike will affect all subsectors of the oil and gas industry, including the upstream, the midstream, and the downstream sectors. In an interview with Galaxy News, he said the union has directed its members to embark on gradual withdrawal of services from their various offices, sites, and production facilities. He frowned at the inability of the federal government to meet up with our responsibilities in the downstream sector, a situation which he claimed has led to the loss of jobs in the sector. He said the union agreed to embark on the strike action in order to correct anomalies in the sector after a failed attempt to negotiate with the federal government. Meanwhile, in a swift reaction, a Nigerian appealed to the fielding parties to find a lasting solution to the problems in the downstream sector in order to attain economic stability. The union also debunked rumors that the meeting has been suspended.